Dear students, 8th standard, exercise 3.6, solution of a linear equation. Before going to the exercise sums, simply I will explain four sums. Okay, first sum, x minus 7 equal to 6. So in place of x, what should come to get the result 6? Okay, so here we need x only. So extra, what is there? Minus 7. So bring that minus 7 another side. 6 minus 7 goes that side, plus 7. So x equal to 6 plus 7, 13. Okay, so any addition terms goes to another side, it becomes opposite sign. So minus 7 goes to that side, plus 7. Okay, then see this one, x plus 5 equal to 7. So directly also we can say 2 plus 5 only 7. So in place of x, 2 will come. So how can you find this x equal to 7? This plus term goes that side, minus 5. So x equal to 7 minus 5, 2. So any addition term going that side becomes minus, opposite sign. Plus means minus, minus goes that side, plus. Okay. Then here 3 into x equal to 21. In place of x, what should come to get 21? Na? 3 sevens are 21, easily we can say. So how can you do now? X equal to, this 3 is in multiplying with x. So it goes as divide. Okay. 21 divided by 3. So x equal to 21 by 3, 7. Then finally, y by 7 equal to 10. Here 7, the coefficient of y is 1 by 7. So 7 is in division. So when we bring that 7 another side, it becomes multiply. So y equal to 10 into 7, y equal to 70. So students, any addition term, subtraction term goes that side plus, addition term goes that side minus, multiplying number goes that as divide, division number has got that side, multiplication. Okay, this simple four basic operations: addition, subtraction, multiplication, division. So to find the unknown value, solve means we have to find this unknown value, x, y, like that. To find that value, so with that variable, what is the number? So if the number is in subtraction, we bring it to another side as plus, and plus term goes that side, minus, multiply term goes that side, divide, divide term goes that side, multiplication. Okay, so if you understand this basic one, then only you are able to do the exercise sums. Okay, so let us start exercise sums, exercise 3.6. okay, so first fill in the blanks. So fill in the blanks, directly don't write the answer. You should know how to get the answer. Okay. The value of x in the equation, x plus 5 equal to 12. So already I said here which number is within variable x, plus 5. So plus 5 goes that side. Here I will do x plus 5 equal to 12. X plus 5 equal to 12. X equal to this 5 goes that side as plus term goes that side as minus. 12 minus 5, 7. So here what will come? 7. Okay. Second question. The value of y in the equation, y minus 9 equal to minus 5 plus 7. First of all, this right hand side, minus 5 plus 7, what we should write is. So first y minus 9, this side, left hand side. minus 5 plus 7, that is 7 minus 5, 2. Okay. So now y equal to this minus 9 goes that side plus 9. So y equal to 11. So here what will come? 11. Okay, ingla? Next, the value of m in the equation 8m in equal to 56. So 8 into what number we get, say 56 na? You can remember 8 table, 8 ones are like that. So 8 sevens are 56. So in place of m, what will be there? 7. Okay, 8 sevens are only 56. Now this fourth question, the value of p in the equation 2p by 3 equal to 10. So here students, 2p by 3 equal to 10. So 2 by 3 is the coefficient of p, is in multiplication. So if you want to p alone, this coefficient 2 by 3 goes that side into 3 by 2 as reciprocal. Okay, 2 by 3 with multiplication with variable p. When you bring that number another side, it becomes reciprocal. Okay, 2 ones are, 2 fives are. Now 5 into 3, 15. So here the value is 15. Okay. Then fifth one, the linear equation in one variable has one solution only. Linear equation one variable, now it will have only one solution. Okay. So fill ups over. Now say true or false. The shifting of number from one side of equation to other side is called transposition. This is true statement. We are bringing one element to another side, no? So minus plus term goes to another side minus, minus term goes that side plus, multiplying term goes that side divide. So we are doing like this, no? That operation, that type of method known as transposition. So it is true only. Then linear equation in one variable has only one variable with power 2. So linear equation means power value 1 only, that is degree of the equation. Degree means highest power value. Linear meaning, what is linear equation means? It has power value 1 only, but here they are given true 2, therefore this is false statement. Okay, linear equation in only one variable means it has degree power only 1, but here they are given 2, so it is false statement. Okay, now so third room letter, match the following. So match the following also, they are given A, B, C, D 4 options, but we have to do the sums. So first sum A, x by 2 equal to 10. So here 2 is in division, bring that side as multiplication. 10 into 2, x equal to 20. So here will come A. Okay, next B question, 20 equal to 6x minus 4. If you want to get x answer alone, first this minus 4 bring that side as plus. 20 plus 4 equal to 6x. 24 equal to 6x. Now this 6 with x multiplication, so bring that side as divide. 24 by 6. Therefore 6 4s are 24. X equal to 4. So this is B option. Okay. Now third question C, 2x minus 5 equal to 3 minus x. Here this side x and this side also x, and this side one number, this side another number. So bring x together one side and numbers together one side. So this x bring this side and this minus 5 bring that side. So 2x minus x comes this side as plus x. 3, this minus 5 goes that side as plus 5. Okay, so 2x plus x 3x equal to 3 plus 5 8. Now 3 is within multiply okay with x. So bring that 3 as divide 8/3. So this is C option. Okay. And next D question. 7x - 4 - 8x = 20. Here 7x first add this to 7x - 8x - x. Okay. This minus 4 goes that side as plus 4. So -x = 24. Usually variables has no symbol, that is here no minus symbol. So the minus symbol only for number. Therefore x = -24. This is D. Okay. So finally 4/11 - x = -7/11. Here we need to get x answer. This x goes that side minus x as plus x. This value comes this side. 4/11 - 7/11 comes this side plus 7/11 equal to minus x goes side plus x. Okay. Now 4 + 7 = 11. New denominator same, add numerator directly. 4 + 7 = 11. 11/11 = x. 11/11 what? 1. 1 = x. So this answer E option. Okay. So don't blindly find out the answer. Okay. Don't take blindly the which is the correct answer from the textbook. All the sums you have to work out like this, then only you will get the clear idea. Okay. So this is match the following. Here satisfying all these conditions, first option, first one A, third one option, then fourth B option, first this one C option, fourth, so this C only correct. But in your exam, if they given match the following like that, adjacent to the question you write the correct answer. x = 10, and now what is the correct answer? 20 you have to write adjacent. Okay. Yes. So pillups and match the following over. Now question number 4. Find x and p. So they are given two sums in this heading. First to find x value. So it's very clear, students. If you want to find x value alone, you just bring this number that side. Plus 4, minus 4 goes that side. 2x / 3 = 10/3. Minus 4 goes that side. Plus 4. Okay. So now 2x / 3 = 10/4, 3 + 4. Take LCM. 3. 10 plus here by 1 multiply up and down 3. 12. Okay. Therefore 2x / 3 = 22/3. 10 + 12 = 22. Whenever the denominators are same, we can cancel this. Denominators are same, we can cancel these 3 and these 3 we can cancel. So finally what we are having? 2x = 22. So this multiplicative answer will come as divide. 22/2, therefore x = 11. Okay. So next, sixth omelet. Fourth ROM letter, first sum you have completed. Now fourth ROM letter, second sum. Second and third they are given. Here, what is the unknown variable? Y. So Y keep as one side. y - 3y = bring this number another side. 2/3 1 by 6 goes that side, minus 1 by 6. Okay. Y minus 3y minus 2y. Here take LCM. LCM of 3 and 6, 6. So to get 6 here, multiply up and down 2. 2 2s are 4 minus 1. So minus 2y equal to 4 minus 1, 3. 3 by 6. Okay. Now to get y, this minus 2 is in multiplication, so goes that side as divide, already 3 by 6 into minus 2. Divide means it will come in denominator only. Okay. Now cancel this value. 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are y equal to 1 by 2 into 2 minus 4. That is y equal to minus 1 by 4. Okay. So students, first bring this number another side and keep this 2y's one side, y minus 3y minus 2y. Here two fractions, take LCM and find the answer. Then this minus 2 is in multiplication with y, so it will go that side as divide. Okay. Now this sum. Here we have to find x value. So 1 by 3 minus x by 3, 7x by 12 plus 5 by 4. Sorry, this is 4. Here these two are ordinary numbers. These two having variable x. So this 2 bring one side and this number bring this side. 1 by 3. 5 by 4 comes this side, minus 5 by 4 equal to here 7x by 12. This minus x by 3 goes that side, plus x by 3. Okay. So rearrange the terms. X all one side and numbers are one side. So here LCM 12 only. It's very clear. LCM of 3 and 4, 12. So 4 1s are 4 minus 3 5s are 15 by cross multiplication. So here also 12 LCM. 7x plus here multiplying 4 only we will get 12. X into 4, 4x. Okay. Now this 12 and 12 cancel. 4 minus 15 minus 11 equal to 7x plus 4x, 11x. Okay. Now the 11 multiplying with x, so comes this side as divide equal to x. So minus 11 by 11 minus 1 equal to x. So x equal to minus 1. Okay. So first step, you arrange the numbers one side and variables one side and take LCM of the fractions and finally we get the answer. Okay. So this is fourth ROM letter, the given three sums. So we have completed three sums. Now fifth ROM letter. In fifth ROM letter also the given five sums, three sums. Okay. We will see one by one. First tip. Here minus 3 is in multiplication. So bring that side as divide. 4x plus 9 equal to 21. This multiplication value comes this side, minus 3 as divide. Now 4x plus 9 equal to 21 by minus 3. 3 1s are 3, 7s are, so minus 7. Now if you want to get x answer, first bring this number another side. 4x equal to minus 7 plus 9 comes this side, minus 9. 4x equal to minus 16. X equal to this multiplication 4 comes this side as divide. So x equal to minus 4. Okay. Here second sum. Here we can't bring 2 that side because here minus and multiplying with this factor. So first we have to multiply inside. 20 minus 2 into 5 10 minus into minus plus 2p equal to 8. Okay, students, here minus 3 we can bring that side because here only one term, minus 3 into this term, but here 20 minus 2, so this minus 2 we can't bring directly another side, so we have to inside multiply only. Okay, so now 20 minus 10 10 plus 2p equal to 8. Now bring this 10 another side, 2p equal to 8 minus 10, 2p equal to minus 2. Now p equal to this multiplying number goes sides, that side divide, p equal to minus 1. Okay, then this that sum here also same way, this 4 multiply inside, this 10 multiply inside. Okay, 7x minus 5 minus 4 into 2 minus 8 minus 4 into my 5x minus 20x equal to 10 2s are 20, 10 into minus x minus 10x. Okay, so remember students, there are 1, 2, 3 terms are there, left hand side 2 terms and right hand side 1 term. So first we have to multiply this, removing bracket we will get like this. Now x together, x this side 7x minus 20x minus 13x minus 5 minus 8 minus 13. Okay, here same as it is, 20 minus 10x. Now bring x one side and numbers one side, minus 13x, this minus 10x comes this side, plus 10x, 20, this minus 13 goes that side, plus 13. Okay, so minus 13x plus 10x minus 3x, 20 plus 13, 33. Now x equal to this multiplication value goes that side as divide, so x equal to 3 ones are 3 elevens are, so taking this minus minus 11. Okay, so all these three sums, this sum and this sum and this one also, students, we can do like this also. So I will do here minus 3 into 4x plus 9 equal to 21. So this sum also we can do as, first to multiply inside, minus 3 into 4 minus 12x minus 3 into 9 minus 27 equal to 21. Now bring minus 27 that side, minus 12x equal to 21 plus 27 minus 12x equal to 21 plus 27 48, and finally x equal to 48 by minus 12. So x equal to 12 ones are 12 fours are, this minus will come. So first here what I did, the multiplication value bring that side, but here I multiply inside then find the answer. So both method are same, you can use any method. Okay students, so fifth row letter sums over, and finally sixth row letter there are two sums they are given, so find the value of x and m. Here these two terms are in the fraction and combined with subtraction, so we have to take LCM, LCM of 4 and 5 20. Okay, so this 5 multiply with this term and this 4 multiply with this term, so 5 into 3x minus 2 minus 4 into x minus 3 equal to minus 1. Okay, now this 5 inside, this minus 4 inside, 5 into 3 15x, 5 into minus 2 minus 10, minus 4 into x minus 4x, minus 4 into minus 3 plus 12. okay, all divided by 20 equal to minus 1. Now 5x minus 4x 11x minus 10 plus 12 plus 2 equal to this division 20 goes that side as multiplying. Okay, so now 11x plus 2 equal to minus 1 into 20 minus 20. Bring this plus 2 that side as minus. Minus 20 minus 2. So 11x equal to minus 22. Both are minus, we have to add. Finally, x equal to this multiplicative value goes that side as divide. So therefore, x equal to minus 2. Okay. X equal to minus 2. So students, first you have to take LCM. After that, multiply inside 5 and minus 4. Then this denominator LCM 2 goes that side as multiplication. And then we can get the answer. Then finally this one. Here directly we have to cross multiply. Okay. 5 into 3M plus 15 equal to 3 into M plus 9. Then inside multiply. 5 3s are 15M plus 5 15s are 75 equal to, here also inside multiply, 3 into M 3M plus 3 9s are 27. Now bring M together one side and N numbers one side. 15M minus 3M equal to 27. This 3M comes this side minus 3M. This plus 75 goes that side minus 75. 15M minus 3M 12M equal to minus 75 plus 27. Minus only will come. So 48 will come. Okay, 75 minus 27. And finally M equal to this division multiplication 12 goes that side as divide. So M equal to 12 ones are 12 fours are minus 4. Okay, that's all students. This exercise, all the sums, fill ups, choose, and all the sums I have explained here. Before going to this exercise, you simply understand this concept. To find the variable x, unknown value x, எந்த நம்பர் கூட இருக்கோ அந்த நம்பரை நம்ம ரிமூவ் பண்ணணும். ஸோ மைனஸ் 7 மைனஸில் ஒரு டேம் வந்தால் அந்த சைடு கொண்டு போகிறப்போ ப்ளஸ் ஆகும். அதுவே ப்ளஸில் ஒரு டேம் வந்தால் அந்த சைடு மைனஸாக சேஞ்ச் ஆகிடும். மல்டிப்ளையில் ஒரு டேம் வந்தால் அந்த சைடு கொண்டு போகிறப்போ டிவைடாக மாறிடும். இதே டிவைடில் ஒரு நம்பர் இருந்தால் அந்த சைடு போனால் மல்டிப்ளை ஆகிடும். இதை கிளியராக புரிஞ்சு வச்சுக்கினீங்களா, பேசிக்காக நம்ம எல்லா சம்மும் அட்டன் பண்ணலாம். ஓகே ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ்.